Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. A brand new release, 2016 Panini Unparalleled Football. When's the last time they've done it? Is this a brand new product too? It's a brand new product line and everything. 16 boxes of Unparalleled Football. Let's see if it'll be unparalleled. Only one way to find out. No veteran-based ships, says Nick. There it is, on the 10th, a Wednesday. Break number one, pick your team number one. Bulldog fan with the Houston Texans, last bought mojo, and there's everybody else. Thank you much, everyone. Let's pop this open and let's see what we got. Nick will be helping me pack, stack, and whatnot. So thanks, Nick, for that assistance, for the dime, dropping the dime, the assist. Oh. Oh. Like a Pokemon checklist or egg. I mean, oh. Empty box.
16.
That's an 8 and 8, right?
Yeah. Wow, those are cool.
So we'll slice all these open so it'll be easy to pop this open. So we are back from the National, folks, back in Redondo Beach, back home. The National was a delightful trip, but exciting, both exciting and exhausting. Both exciting and exhausting. But we are back and back in the action. Let's take a quick look at the box really quick. So this is a very new product right there. There it is, unparalleled. One autograph and two memorabilia cards per box on average. 10 cards per pack. And looks like 8 packs per box. There you go. 200 card set, 150 base, 50 rookies, etc., etc. So it's a new 2016 set. Thanks for picking your teams on JaspysHobbyland.com. The next one is in the store. Now, just to start, let's just do one pack slowly, really quick, just to get a good idea of what we got. Nice, looks pretty good. Nice bright design. I'm sure there's like variations and stuff all over the place, right?
Yeah, I think they're all numbered.
Okay, they're all numbered. Awesome. So these are your base cards right here. So through the course of the break, we'll be kind of flying through these. This looks a little different. We've got Zach Ertz. No? Which must be just a different variation right there. Kind of a plaid look on the John Elway. So obviously stuff like this will ship, but just regular veteran base will not ship. And there's Kenny Clark. We got all week. Everything shipped out from the National, so. Zoned in, insert. Nice. Emmett Smith. Right there, unparalleled, Emmett Smith. And Tony Romo in the back. Though I guess those would be technically considered inserts. I think like these like sunburst looking ones look like the base cards, right?
Yeah, I'll do some more research on it.
Yeah, we'll do some more research on it, but like this will technically be veteran base. So that will not ship.
And then the rest
are technically considered inserts, so those will ship. All right, so there we go. And let me stack up the rest of these. Unfortunately, it just takes us way too much time. And we get more people complaining about delayed shipping as opposed to getting veteran base. So that's why we kind of play it that way. You'll get most of these though. I mean, there's so many inserts and variations and stuff like that. The stack of cards that are inserts and whatnot will be far far greater than whatever base card you're gonna miss out on, or whatever veteran base you're gonna miss out on. See, obviously, rookies will ship.
See Todd's chat, what team he has.
Oh no, I didn't. Where?
Judge. Joe,
oh, it's a dark green name. Oh, The colors sometimes melt. Todd, you have... Well, no. I don't see you in this one, Todd.
Maybe that was from the Strata. And you just totally missed it. It seems like 10 minutes ago.
But they were picker teams. All right, here we go. So we'll kind of fly through these. All right, so these variations right here were not numbered, but you can tell they are. This will be kind of confusing, actually. So those are considered the inserts. I'm not missing any numbers, right? I don't think so. I think it would be pretty obvious. Like that. Nice, DeAndre Washington for my Raiders. Nice piece of the jersey right there. 249 out of 299. Nice Raiders relic. Going to David H. Big Boys 007 with that one.
Oh, Todd's got the Panthers.
Oh, Todd, you do. Sorry, you are in this one, Todd. I'm sorry. Yeah, you have the Carolina Panthers. I think there were some variations in inserts in there. All right, that's also an insert. Looks like I don't think these ones are numbered unless I'm missing them on the front. They are not. And our first jersey and autograph. That's Connor Cook. Another Raiders hit. 22 out of 49. The Raiders backup. David H. Big Boys 007 with that one. Yeah. Dave, you got my Raiders. Couple Raiders hits popping out of there already. Raiders looking good in minicamp. There's Joe Namath. And Curtis Martin. All right, look at this. 4 out of 49. If you look in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see 4 out of 49. A sack master named Sue. Like a boy named Sue. Nice. It's a good-looking one for the Miami Dolphins. David Nelson with that one. So there's just various inserts and whatnot. And a dual relic out of 199, Will Fuller for the Texans. That'll go to Bulldog Fan. Nice one, Bull. You can kind of see the number right there. These are so sparkly, it'll be kind of hard to see the number. That's 153 out of 199. Ooh, that's a nice looking one coming up. So these are all inserts and whatnot, but they are not numbered. This is numbered though. Nice, Marquise Lee, 10 out of 10 autograph. Jacksonville Jaguars, Chris Orlando. Nice one. Oh, you thought the Namath was numbered? I don't know. It's good to double check because it reflects so much. It's hard to really see. They were numbered or not. Where'd that Joe Namath go? All right, well, we're gonna double check all. Oh, I think it's in this stack. We'll double check. No, you're not crazy. There it is. It's right there. It's hiding right there. They put some right here. This is gonna be confusing. 12 out of 25, New York Jets. Nice. There it is. Good eye, EJ Will. Good eye. Good eye. Joe Gilmore with the Joe Namath. All right, and nice triple relic right here. 22 out of 49, Nelson Agholor. The old USC. How do you think Nelson Agholor is going to do this year, Nick?
Yeah.
Eh?
Eh? 1,500 yards.
Wow, boss man, straight up 1,500 yards of receiving. Well, Bruce with that. Bruce is counting on that to see the value of this card go up. Nice patches in there, though. I mean, he's a good USC product. He can bounce back. I think they're really counting on him to bounce back. But generally, I think we've been spoiled by so many receivers having good first-year seasons.
He got in trouble.
You know? and a little troublemaking too, but I think Bruce is laughing. He's like 1,500 yards.
1,500 yards.
Well, this is on wax too. This is recording right now. It's on the record. 14 touchdowns even?
Yeah.
Wow. Stop. Wow.
Pro Bowl, baby.
I'm trying to do a break here, boss, man. The comedy is great. Out of 199, Trevor Davis for the Packers. 154 out of 149 for the Green Bay Packers relic going out to Eric. There you go, Eric.
Can you tilt the camera on
me? Like this way?
Yeah.
There you go. There's Nick's hands on camera, so you can see him popping open the stuff. There we go. That's numbered. 4 out of 49. Taylor Decker. Going out to the Lions. Harry Hoffman with that one. Nice one, Harry.
Yourself there.
I know. Well, the stem on the Y is really short, so it looked like a V. But then it's like, Tavor? It's like, that's not Tavor. Steve Smith shows off his medal. There you go. All right. So thankfully, all the numbers are on front, though.
I guess, I think those pink ones are base cards, too.
We'll check the checklist, ladies and gentlemen, just to determine what exactly ships or not. We might as well just ship everything at this point.
Because then it says an extra $100.
I know.
I have to add $2. And people are like, why did you raise the spot?
Right, and then we can't win.
Yeah.
Miami Dolphins with another one. Nice dual relic, 34 out of 99. That's Jay Ajayi. I think Jay Ajayi is going to have a good season. Miami Dolphins, David Nelson.
Yeah, Aguilar doesn't really bounce back. He had a bad year.
So he has to get to work.
He has to bounce forward.
He has to do something. Out of 99, Jameson Crowder autograph for the Redskins. 24 out of 99. Frank S. with that one. Frank Sills. His brother won a prize. Ben. Nice. See, here's the thing, Brad. I know people always offer to pay extra for it, but then... At that point, we may as well just sort the whole thing. So, sorry, folks. 76 out of 99, Melvin Gordon. But we will do the additional research to see which are officially base or not. Melvin Gordon going to the Chargers. Chargers numbered card for Matty K.
I think it's a small majority.
Nice. Mac attacks pack. I like that. 88 out of 99. That's a good looking card right there. There you go. Oh, Brad, we can give you a refund on that if you'd like. On your Minnesota order for the second break. That's numbered as well. It's impossible. Right there. There it is. 12 out of 99 high flyers. AJ Green.
One auto per box.
Nick says one auto per box, Moody.
Two jerseys.
Nice relic right there. 136 out of 299. Oh, and Kitty Rocka David has the parallel breakdown. You want to email that to us, Dave? Jaspyshobby@gmail.com. More Raiders for David H. Big Boys 007. And here comes the auto. Gosh, a lot of Raiders in this.
Oh,
little Raider Joe Mojo for Dave. Relic and autograph to 199, DeAndre Washington. Kenneth Dixon, nice relic for the Ravens. At a $2.99, going to Mark Bell.
This could make me a fan.
Yeah, Sherman, Seahawks, all smiles. Crabtree! That's numbered right there. That's all day. Adrian Peterson, 33 out of 99 for the Vikes. Going to Conrad with that one. Well, Brad, like I said, I'll be more than happy to refund your order if you thought you were going to get the veteran base. So if you'd like, just let me know. 8 out of 49, Larry Fitzgerald, zoned in. Going to the Cardinals, that'd be Brandon. Oh, redemption coming up. Yeah, we got a bit of ways to go, Dave.
Yeah, that's probably about shipping.
Yeah. 28 out of 99, the bus, Jerome Bettis. Kip saying it's high. This is high tech for hippies. I know. It's a little trippy, right? 28 out of 99, the bus, Jerome Bettis, going to the Steelers. That'll be Chris Miller. There's Zach Ertz, 20 out of 99. Zach Ertz for the Eagles. That'll go to Bruce. Oh, and the redemption. Why not? Let's just look at this now. Nice. Base autograph blue, Andre Reed.
Bills?
Bills? Is he only play for one team? Well, it's got to be Bills for the longest, right? But let's...
Whatever the checklist says.
Yeah, let's look at the checklist. I'm almost positive... It's got to be Bills, Andre Reed. But we'll double check the checklist on this. CardboardConnection.com. Everyone must be looking at that. The website's running a little slow. They're all there. Everyone's like, hey, let's go to CardboardConnection.com. Unparalleled football checklist on CardboardConnection.com. Loading. And checklist tab. Andre Reed, card number, no! Nick, it's Redskins. Card 115, Andre Reed, Washington Redskins.
I said it could be Redskins.
Yeah, all right, there you go. I'm glad we double checked. This is why we do that, folks. All right, Andre Reed, Redskins. That goes to Frank with the Redskins. All right, next stack. Trying to see if these high flyers. Yeah, 56 out of 99 on those high flyers. Right there, there's Odell Beckham Jr. Nice one for the New York Football Giants. That'll go to Megan with that. There you go, Megan. These cards would be nice to display. If you get some nice hits out of here. Could be a nice one to display. They're good looking cards. /99 Amon Green for the Packers. Eric with that. EJ Will. Are you numbered? No, you're not. But this is numbered. 10 out of 25. Nice out of 25, Emmett Smith for the Dallas Cowboys. Bruce with that. Bruce Will with that one. And Brett Favre jersey. Out of 99, one for Eric Will. There's more packs hiding behind here too. I'll open those at the end. Let's just kind of get through all of these first. It's a lot of cards to go through, folks. Nice. Look at this. What is this? Leonti Jordan Cameron. 3 out of 25. Nice patch in there. Four colors on that one. Beauty. That'll go to the Miami Dolphins. Kitty Rocca with that. That's got to be numbered, right? Yeah, there it is. 22 out of 99 on that one. That is Kirk Cousins for the Redskins. It's High Flyers, not numbered. This one, Bruce Smith, not numbered. And the autograph is Daniel Lasco. out of 199 for the Saints. Nice Saints auto going to Moody. More for Moody, 12 out of 49, Michael Thomas, jersey and autograph. Nice unparalleled auto for Moody and the Saints. Relic, Allen Robinson out of 199, 93 out of 199 for the Jaguars. That's Chris Orlando. Perfect pairs. Some cool looking stuff coming out of here. I know, Justin's like, these cards should come with sunglasses. I know, right? Before which one, Brad? 21 out of 99, Pivotal Drive. There you go, for the Redskins. We've got a dual relic, Derrick Henry and Kenyon Drake. That's a 15 out of 149. That'll be a randomizer at the end. A 10 out of 49, or 11 out of 49. Another pivotal drive insert going to the Saints. That'll be Moody. For the Seahawks, Alex Collins relic, 106 out of 299 for the Seahawks. That'll go to Robert. And I thought this was going to be numbered for some reason. It's not. That was a thicker card. All right. Next stack. Almost there, folks. We do have another one of these on the site if you guys want to do this. JaspysHobbyland.com. Sue Cravens, not numbered. Nice Derek Carr. One of one Derek Carr. Wow. One of one base card, Derek Carr. You see that, Dave? Big boys, 007, who's been hitting huge from Jaspy's Hobbyland for the last couple weeks, and still going. We're back in Redondo Beach from the National, and it's still going for Dave. Nice one, man. Dave, first train whistle of the week. All aboard. Woo-hoo! Nice. I'll take a picture of that later. Out of 299, Leonte Carew relic. Nice, Moody. I'm glad I pulled that for you. Miami Dolphins, David Nelson with that one. Right? Big boys, it looks good. It's going to look, these are the kind of cards that are going to look even better in person. I know we have pretty good, relatively pretty good production quality here, but when you see that in person, it's going to be really nice. That's 3 out of 49, bottom right hand corner, 3 out of 49. A sack master named Sue. All right, onwards, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us. We got more of this stuff on JaspysHobbyland.com. We've got another new release, Strata Baseball on JaspysHobbyland.com. Nice, 14 out of 49. Minnesota Vikings going out to Conrad Boats. And remember, folks, veteran base will not ship out of here, as stated on the website. 8 out of 25, Von Miller. Nice. Two-time All-Pro Von Miller, Denver Broncos. Benjamin Sills with that. And we will go through all of this stuff again, folks. I know some of them are the numbers are kind of hard to see. 45 out of 199. Jersey right there. Nice Jordan Cameron. Obviously, all the numbered cards will ship. And the inserts. Nice. Relic and autograph. Sterling Shepard. 45 out of 199. New York Football Giants. That'll go to Megan, I believe. Nice one, Megan. Yeah, all non-numbered inserts will ship. And it's, all the details are on the website, believe it or not. But yeah, all non-numbered inserts will ship. Only vet base will not ship. Rookie cards will ship, even if they're not numbered. 5 out of 10, Cam Chancellor, Seattle Seahawks. That goes out to Robert. Nice. Nice low number right there, too. 5 out of 10 on that one, Robert. Forty-six out of 99. Pivotal drive. What are these pivotal drives? There's Tom Brady. There's Adam Vinatieri and Deion Branch. Oh, I see. The Panthers-Patriots Super Bowl. All right, that's pretty cool. Ezekiel Elliott relic. Nice one for the Cowboys. 91 out of 299. It's hard. It's so reflective right there. We'll do batting gloves if it fills. Has it filled? Dallas Cowboys. Bruce with that. Bruce Will. Derek Carr, another Derek Carr. 49 out of 49 for number 4. Derek Carr, another one for big boys. 007. Goes along with that one of one he picked up not too long ago. And more Derek Carr. Nice, two-color dual relic, 57 out of 99. Nice one, Dave. Big boys 007 racking up the Raiders. Some Saints, two-color dual relic, 98 out of 99 for the Saints. That goes out to Moody. We got In the Moment, that's 2 out of 49. What is that? Palmer picks apart Saints. There you go. That's the moment. It's the moment right there. All the details are back there, Brandon, for you and your Cardinals. There we go. Brandon Cooks, 97 out of 99. Blake Bortles in there. There we go. I knew that was numbered right there. 85 out of 99. T.Y. Hilton for Harry. And the autograph is for the Dirty Birds, for the Falcons. 002 out of 199, Keanu Neal. Rick T with that one. Almost there, folks. Like I said, we have another 16-box case of this stuff on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, if you want to run this one back. Some pretty good-looking stuff so far. 2 out of 10. Nice Tyler Lockett. Zoned in. That's going to look nice for the Seahawks. Robert with the Seahawks. That's out of 99. Zoned in. Jordan Reed. Yeah. Redskins. Frank. Tyler Irvin. Texans. 170 out of 299. Nice Texans. relic for Bulldog Fan. And his last spot, Mojo. Triple relic, Marcus Mariota. Nice, 7 out of 49. Two color, triple relic for the Titans. Neil with the Titans. Nice, Marcus Mariota. Another randomizer, Joey. But has Joey Bosa signed yet? Joey Bosa on top, Michael Thomas on the bottom. That's out of 149. That'll be a randomizer. There's the autograph. That's for the Seahawks. Nice. 40 out of 199. Where are you? Oh, that's Jermaine Effetti for Robert and the Seahawks. All pro. I don't think you're numbered, but nice Khalil Mack. I like this refractor design right here, this parallel. 33 out of 49, Ricky Williams. For Moody and the Saints. All right, the next one. Nice, Jarvis Landry. 152 out of 199. Nice Jarvis Landry relic for the Dolphins. That'll go to David Nelson. And Wendell Smallwood. Jersey and autograph, 169 out of 199 for the Eagles. Bruce M. with the Eagles. Vernon Butler, 22 out of 25 for Todd and the Carolina Panthers. That's Vernon Butler, rookie card. Next bit. I think that's number. Yes. Jordan Cameron for the Dolphins. 56 out of 99. Jordan Cameron for the Dolphins. That'll go to David Nelson. Out of 25 for the Packers. That's Brett Hundley. And nice one for the Los Angeles Rams. 21 out of 99. Pivotal drive. Nice one for the Rams. That'll go to Neil. Nice relic. That's Michael Floyd relic. 165 out of 199 for the Arizona Cardinals. Brandon with the Cardinals. Carlos Williams for the Bills, 128 out of 199. Nice relic for Douglas. Dual relic. That's Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. 32 out of 199. They reflect so much, it's hard to catch on the camera. 32 out of 199 for the New York Jets, 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 Joe Gilmore. And is this more for Joe? Yeah. Relic and autograph, Christian Hackenberg. 91 out of 199. Is he the future of the Jets? Who knows? So another one for Joe. Almost there, boys and girls. We have another 16 box break of this on the website. Pick your teams, JaspysHobbyland.com. And we have another new release on the website as well. Strata Baseball. For the Cardinals, nice. 9 out of 10, Robert Condici. 9 out of 10. Arizona Cardinals, Brandon. Nice auto, Brandon. Earl Campbell. 95 out of 99 for the Titans. Going out to Neil. There it is right there, and we still have these packs right here too. Good luck, everybody. I think that's numbered, right? Yeah, it is. Lamar Miller, 45 out of 99 for the Texans. And for the Buccaneers, that'd be Vernon Hargraves, the third. 130 out of 199. Nice auto for the Buccaneers. Sebastian with that one. In the moment, 51 out of 99. Dalton's three TDs, Barry Browns. Nice one for the Bengals. That's 15 out of 49. Pivotal drive for the Broncos. Nice pivotal drive Broncos card for Benjamin. Wendell Smallwood relic, another one for the Eagles, 184 out of 299. .101 out of .199, Devontae Adams, Green Bay Packers. Eric. And Bryce Petty. 95 out of 99, two-color dual relic for the Jets, going out to Joe. So Christian Hackenberg and Bryce Petty. Who wins that quarterback job out there? And we've got Will Fuller, jersey and autograph. Will Fuller out of 99 for the Houston Texans. Nice one for Bulldog fan. Last spot mojo. Chris Connolly relic, 23 out of 199 for the Chiefs. That's going out to Bulldog fan as well. And out of 99, Taylor Decker for the Lions. Ooh, that's nice. Look at this. Braxton Miller. That's out of 10, folks. That's a nice 6 out of 10. You can see the T for the Texans in there. That's probably his name right there, too. That's a nice looking one. Nice one for the Houston Texans. That's a Bulldog fan with that. That's a nice looking one, folks. So some nice, good-looking cards. Nice surprises popping out of here. Curtis Martin to 99 for the Jets. What is this? This is a pivotal drive. Are you numbered? This pivotal drive is not numbered. Two-time All-Pro, Antonio Brown, 78 out of 99. Peyton Manning, 33 out of 99 for the Broncos, of course. More Broncos. There we go from Peyton Manning to a couple new Broncos right here. Devontae Booker and Paxton Lynch. 144 out of 149 for the Denver Broncos going to Benjamin. Noah Spence out of 99 for the Buccaneers. Pivotal drive. Nice. Brandon Allen auto. 170 out of 199. Nice one for the Jaguars. Going to Chris Orlando with the Jags. Richard Dent, 68 out of 99 for the Bears. Bears card going to Sebastian with that. And a handful of packs to go right here. Let me pop these open. JaspysHobbyland.com, folks. Go there if you want to do another full 16-box case of this. We didn't get very many. We didn't get very many, so get into the action now. JaspysHobbyland.com. We do have another new release on the website. Topps Strata Baseball is here. If you were with us last year for Topps Strata Baseball, you know that it's pretty incredible stuff. We've got the new release this year. Today, we already popped one open. That's looking really nice. That's on JaspysHobbyland.com. And the last bit, ladies and gentlemen, we have Cody Kessler for the Browns. 250 out of 299. Cleveland Browns going to Larry. And the last bit of this stack. Let's see what we got here. We got a Lamar Miller, 83 out of 99 for the Texans. And I think that might be it. We got Thomas Davis to 49. Nice one for the Panthers and Todd. And at the very end, Eli Manning. There you go, folks. That was your break. That was pick your team number one. All 16 boxes of today's new release, 2016 Panini Unparalleled Football. Don't go away. We're going to pause the video really quick. We're going to have to randomize two cards and then give away silver packs. Stick around. All right, welcome back, folks. Going to do a couple quick randomizers and then randomize the silver packs. So what we're going to do, let's set these right here. We got Derrick Henry for the Titans and Kenyon Drake for the Dolphins first, and then Joey Bosa for the Chargers and Michael Thomas for the Saints second, and then third will be the silver pack giveaway. So let's grab everyone's names here from the break, put them into a clean spreadsheet, list randomizer. Awesome. Thank you, Kitty Raka. Here is the dice roll. 5 and 6, 11 times for all three lists. Titans, Dolphins, Relic first. 1, I said 11, right? Yeah, I did. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11th and final time. Dolphins are on top, so Dolphins, you get that one. That would be David Nelson, Kitty Rocco with that. With this guy right here out of 149. Nice one. And the next one will be this guy. Chargers Saints on that one 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Chargers with that. San Diego Chargers, Matty K. Out of 149, there's Joey Bosa, there's Michael Thomas, top and bottom. And now, top 10 people on this randomizer get a silver pack each. Once again, 11 times. Right there, there it is. 6, 5, and a 6, 11 times. Top 10 people, one silver pack each, which we will ship to you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11th and final time. Top 10 is Sebastian, Rick T, Eric Will, Bulldog Fan, Chris Miller, Robert, Brandon, Neil, Conrad, and Joe. Top 10 people getting silver packs. There you go, folks. Really appreciate you getting to this new release today. We've got another one on JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. We'll see you next time for the next one.